Welcome to Papa Junk Shop. I'm going to see if we can get some use out of this excavator today. For the grabber thingy.
Well, it did lift it, but just barely. If I get off of it, it'll slip out. Let's see if it'll quit.
Did it, but you'd only want to do it under perfect conditions, really carefully. That's 55 gallons of used oil for my heater. got her in there. So a little bit right on the borderline of being more than you want to handle. You want to keep everything real close to the ground in case something goes wrong. But getting some feelings for what it can do. Just kind of a quickie, laying around.